get the briefing started.
We've done enough air operations. Just let us go home.
There's no path for us to get home. Whatever direction you fly, it'll be right into a hail of enemy fire. Earlier, we received a communication via the partially restored general network. Here is what it contained. Apparently, the Erusian radicals have gathered around the space element, as it's a source of energy. Give the warmongers a powerful energy source, and you give them the luxury to keep on fighting. In response to this, people from both Osea and Erusia have joined forces, and will take down the final arsenal bird in a saturation attack from the air and the sea. Once that's achieved, they'll take the space element from the aggressor. It could be fake. I hear you. Take a look at what's written at the end. Hey, dumbass. You want to bring the world back from the brink? Go to the light. You can see the future.
Sounds familiar.
It certainly does. It's from those guys we met in Tyler Island. The 444 Squad. It's a message. All those looking to end the war. But I also think it's a message for traitors.
Guess we'll do what it says.
Okay. Well then, I'm thinking we go roast that damn bird.
Looks like we're all on the same page. It's time to end this war. Time to fly, guys. Let's go get that arsenal.
Designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the
sole purpose of taking down the arsenal bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the arsenal bird in unison.
Roger. Run. It's a dude speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Martian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
This is Scope Roger and Rival Roger of the Iranian Air Force. We're here on our own. Broadcaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is C2.
Mr. X's crew.
Count, he's up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bullet we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft with UAVs and payload.
All this is just to keep the war going.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually.
The UAVs were sluggish when the leader went down.
I thought as much. Our droids with our leaders are strong as hell. The biggest of all their slave
is in machine gun range.
Drone leadership right there, buddy.
We'll be running out of pilots.
Are you ready on our side? That's the best news I've heard in a long time.
How many got caught in that explosion?
arriving in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, Helios arrived!
Time. We'll see what we can do. You're just thinking about it now? gas.
Destroy the self-propeller.
You can do it. There's no way it isn't damaged.
That drops the arsenal burst threat level a little.
Nice work. You pulled off a perfect landing. Well, we're okay for the moment. Now the real challenge begins.